Welcome back, Vikings. We hope you had a relaxing summer. This is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Jade, and here are your announcements for Wednesday, August 7, 2019. Welcome back, Vikings. PALC is accepting students for Semester 1 next week on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday after school. What's PALC? The Performing Arts Learning Center is an after-school theater program that has been at Hilo High since 1987. Students can earn a half credit per semester while enjoying learning about the lively art of theater. PALC offers classes in performing and technical stagecraft. You'll participate in engaging, hands-on projects that will entertain hundreds. Registration sessions are August 13th at 3 p.m., August 14th at 2 p.m., and August 15th at 3 p.m. You only need to come to one session to register. To find out more, see Ms. Sequist in the auditorium during any lunch recess and pick up an application form. All those interested in participating in cross country this year for the 2019-2020 school year must attend a mandatory meeting with the cross country coaches on Wednesday, August 7th after school at the Hilo High School pool bleachers. Now, we have a snippet of our dress standard video as a reminder for us all.
Students, your dress reflects the quality of your conduct, your schoolwork, and prepares you for the workforce. When you are out in the community, your dress also represents Hilo High School. All students are expected to dress and groom themselves neatly in clothes that are modest and suitable for school activities. Dress that distracts to the point of interfering with the learning environment will not be tolerated and may lead to disciplinary action. Before we go over the list of inappropriate clothing, here are two things that are absolutely required. Students must visibly wear on their person their school-issued identification card, and footwear must be worn at all times. Here are some clothing items that are considered inappropriate for school. Shirt or blouse that exposes the midriff or abdomen or is cut too low at the neckline or back. Shirt or blouse with thin spaghetti straps or any straps less than 1 inch unless worn over an acceptable shirt or blouse. Tight form-fitting clothes that are too revealing. Loose-fitting clothes such as baggy pants, halters, or tank tops that reveal underwear or torso. Shorts and skirts which are too short. Clothing with graphics or text that promote alcohol, drugs, tobacco, sex, violence, or vulgarity. And any other clothing that is considered inappropriate by school officials. Head covering, things like caps, hoodies, visors, and non-prescription dark colored glasses must be removed in classrooms and instructional settings.
Students who are in violation of the dress code will be given appropriate clothes to wear from the school. Speaking of clothes, Hilo High is looking for any used or new clothing items to give to students who are in violation of the dress code. Shirts, pants of all sorts and sizes are welcome. Clothing can be printed, but it must not violate dress code. Please give all donations to either Mr. Vince in AO4 or the Hilo High main office. Here's today's menu. For Wiki is pancakes with syrup or cereal and whole grain toast, peaches, and an apple wedge. For lunch is cheese pizza, spinach romaine salad, edamame, baby carrots, and peaches. Thank you for watching KVIKS. If you miss any of these announcements, please visit our KVIKS TV page on our official website, hilohigh.org. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. If you are interested in joining our KVIKS TV program, we meet daily in C117 to film and work on projects. Not only do we produce the Morning Bulletin, we also produce skits like the one you saw earlier. We are looking for photographers, videographers, editors, and even volunteers to set up AV equipment. Come join our program. Have a great day, Vikings.